out here behind my house, just puffing on my pipe. Thought I'd make a quick video just to smoke with you for a little bit. Smoking with my Stanwell Apache. Like this pipe. I don't smoke too many, I don't have too many briars, but this is, I've got like five or six. And out of my briars, this is definitely my favorite. In it is some Sir Walter Raleigh, original. Nice burley blend. Not a whole lot of flavor. Just that raisiny, light flavor of cocoa. Just a no-nonsense kind of blend. Oh, did you guys enjoy that eclipse? I thought it was so cool. We all were out in the circle with some solar eclipse glasses and watching it. It was kind of neat. Really neat. Got kind of dark. Lamp lights came on. Crickets started going. So beautiful along this little road. All kinds of, got some wild grapevines and blackberries, all kinds of little brumble. Take a look. Beautiful, I think. There's some blackberries, some wild grapevines. I think they're pretty. Big, tall Kentucky bluegrass. I think that's the Kentucky bluegrass. Big, tall suckers. Wow. There we go. Nice little close-up. Ooh. Just a beautiful day off work, and can't beat it. Nice blend, nice pipe, nice day. Spending it with you fine folks. Thanks for all your support on my VR. Still running it all the way till the 3rd, so a couple more weeks. Hope everybody's having a good day, and I'm gonna get off here and enjoy this pipe. I recommend you guys do the same. You have a good day, and keep them smoking.